For me, you know, I just don't get it. I just don't get why there is a problem with same-sex marriage. I just don't get it. Because for me, a perfect future would be where we don't have to talk about those unnecessary things like sexuality, like the color of your skin, you know? It's, of course, important for the person, but it's not important for our society. And I don't care about the color of your skin or the sexual orientation. I decide because of the character if I like a person or not. And I don't know why are still politicians out there who are so afraid of this. I just don't get it. And I'm not a politician. And I think I'm sure it's not easy to make everybody happy, you know? But nobody said it would be easy. And it's their job to work for a working democracy and for equal rights. You know, we are a diverse continent. We're colorful. And we should be happy. And there are still people out there who, you know, don't want to make everybody happy.